seeing them. I couldn't believe that, how fast those deer were, like right there underneath us.
Yeah, they came from nowhere.
And because we both heard the little crunch, and right there was the deer right below us, because we're so high up in the canopy.
You can only see right under you.
You know, where you can't even see the deer coming down the hill.
Let's look at how far it's coming.
Right under our tree. Came down from this mountain. You can see there's still lots of leaves on the trees. And everything just happened so fast, you know?
Did you hear the one down in below us
after yeah.
I shot it? That one came about 5 minutes later. I think that was a buck, but I could never see it.
Yeah. And then she took off, circled around, and then went barreling down over the hill.
She hit about 2 trees.
Yeah. Definitely. That was good.
Let's see if we can...
Yes.
I still don't know where my arrow is.
Hey, babe.
Bowtech.
All right.